Ladies and gentlemen, this is a true story. The story of John Pettibone, an obscure musician whose strange love of Dixieland music lifted him from the depths of the city dump to the heights of the Hollywood Bowl. This is John's home. Nothing elaborate, rather plain. But within these simple walls was begun the fabulous career of a great musical genius, John Irving Pettibone.
Hello, folks.
Yes, John is a dog, but not an ordinary dog. John is a Dixieland dog. His single ambition? To lead a Dixieland band in the Hollywood Bowl.
All right, boys. A one, a two.
Listen, Fido, can't you read? Now I'll give you three to get out of here. A one, a two. A musical mutt. A Dixieland dog. It's impossible. How does he do it? Dixieland without a band. Wow, what an act.
The Hollywood Bowl. Well, that's my story. There isn't much more to tell. Nobody ever solved the mystery of John Pettibone's amazing music. Nobody ever will. For in all the world, only Pee-wee Runt knows the secret. And Pee-wee will never tell. For you see, he, that flea, Pee-wee, is me. See? See?